But it's funny to write a song that seems to have no correlation whatsoever to your life. And not only that, but that the song comes with such a force. I literally sat down and wrote this song in as long as it takes to simply write down the lyrics. And I remember the first line, I can hear Mama singing at the hanging tree. I'm like, wow, what does that mean? And I began to find out. There are, of course, people who say that comes from God, and I wouldn't be so. I'm not one to have much humility, but at least maybe I have that much humility to not say that. But it does appear that we are a mysterious and dark being that has some sort of connection to either the past or each other in a way that we don't understand. And I'm very fascinated by that. And writing songs seems to be my best way into that dark room. Sounds like someone singing harmony. And me and my brother, we don't make a beat, but we go down slow to the hanging tree. The hanging tree is down by the river's edge, and we come upstream, peek over the ledge. And Mama's got a rope and a kitchen knife. And the harmony singer is the preacher's wife. And Mama put a Bible in her right hand. I asked her if she'd been seeing her man. But me and my brother don't hear no more. Right then the rain began to pour. It was an hour past dark when she came back home, and we never saw Papa around here no more. Mama took to sitting by the hanging tree. There ain't nobody singing harmony. Now the preacher's wife, she don't leave his side. And we ain't got proper to tend no hide. And my older brother, he took his life. I took to peeping on the preacher's wife. When I was 16, strung up in the limbs of the hanging tree.